we're back in Magic Kingdom today. We're probably going to walk around most of Fantasyland this morning, this afternoon, go back to the hotel, then come back for the Halloween party! First fast pass for today, Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. I'm actually quite excited for this one now. I've conquered a few, so it should be good, hopefully.
Let's go.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
Hi-ho! Hi-ho! It's home from where we go!
Those must have been some nice sleeves too. My name is Bez No Spoil. It's my job to heat up the audience.
Oh,
our hotel. So we left Magic Kingdom about 2:30. This is the first time we've come back in the day, and I feel like there's a reason why we don't, because now, yeah, just want to crash. I thought I was going to fall asleep on the bus, not going to lie. So I think I might have a nap before we go back out to the Halloween party. Highlight of the day?
Let me think.
Well, my highlight is Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. That's good.
Can you try me again?
Highlight of the day, go.
Seven Dwarfs Mine Train.
Yeah, Seven Dwarfs Mine Train is good. I also really liked Monsters, Inc. Laugh Floor. That was funny as well.
Yeah, really good.
So now, Mickey's also going to have a party. The only time I will allow managing out for his. Pie doesn't actually stop for hours, so I don't know what that is. Just going to eat a lot of food.
Yeah.
Like, that's the plan. All the Halloween snacks are pretty good. This is faster. Yeah. I thought I was going to fall out the seat. The bar felt so much further away.
You screamed quite a bit as
I
well.
I did, yeah. Then we got Hades nachos, which were pretty good. They're
spicy.
A bit too spicy for me. Yeah. Super busy here though.
Yeah, it is.
It's really busy.
Yeah. It's like massive queues for the candy and stuff.
Yeah, we got quite lucky at the beginning, but now there's just queues for everything. There's queues to get like any of the treats. There's queues that people are already like queuing up for the parade that's in like an hour. And like for the fireworks and stuff, and it's just a bit insane.
Yeah. But it's spooky.
But it's spooky.
Everybody's saying, 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 everybody's saying day after the Halloween party. Had a very long line this morning. It's currently like 12 p.m. and Josh has gone to go get me a late breakfast because, you know, he's the real MVP. So I just wanted to briefly talk about the Halloween party. Basically how it works is Halloween party starts at 7 p.m. and runs till midnight. You pay for an extra ticket, so I think ours cost $80 because we got them quite early, but they did go up in price close to the time. The one party we went to was sold out, and there was just people absolutely everywhere. It's the most crowded I've felt at Magic Kingdom since we've been there. On like a normal day, where people were all trying to do different things, a lot of people trying to do the same things, everyone's trying to meet the rare characters, everyone's waiting for the fireworks, everyone's waiting for the parades. Everyone's going on the rides that have got like the Halloween overlays on and stuff. And also like everyone's trying to get their like Halloween party exclusive food and stuff, and also like lining up to get the trick-or-treating suites. So like everyone's doing the same things. There's a lot of people in a small space. It felt really rushed because you only had 5 hours and you're like, well, there's just queues for everything. How are we going to get everything done in 5 hours? And to be honest, we didn't. There was more foods and like snacks I wanted to try. There was two shows of the parade. The first parade, we literally couldn't get anywhere near. And so in the end, for the second parade, we ended up waiting like 45 minutes early just to make sure that we got a good space. And obviously with the fireworks, there was only one show of the fireworks. We did get quite lucky with the fireworks because we came in from Tomorrowland, and I think everybody else came in from the other way. So we managed to get quite a good space quite late, because we were trying to get food and the queue for the food took absolutely ages, and we were panicking that we weren't going to get back in time for the fireworks. So yeah, it was a bit manic, but that being said, the fireworks were incredible. The parade was also really good. I thought the parade was actually better than the normal parade. So yeah, there was definitely pros to it. Bit of a Debbie Downer, but there were good bits about it, and we did still have a really enjoyable night. So yeah, today's going to be pretty much a chill day at the hotel because we haven't actually spent that much time at the hotel. Haven't even been in like the pool or anything yet, so that's kind of the plan for today. And then this evening we're going to go to Hollywood Studios for the evening and just kind of watch Fantasmic and the other show that I think they've got there. I still can't believe that we're even here, even though we've been here for like a week now. But we've got like, well, it's Monday now and we leave on Saturday. Still so much we want to do and fit in, and I'm just like, how are we going to do it all?